Hey, let me tell you, hell no. First of all, she too big for that car seat. That's the first thing. All right, she needs to get the hell out of that car. That's a big girl. You big enough to kick. You big enough to get your ass kicked. That's how the rule goes. I don't know where y'all find these kids. Where do y'all find these bad ass kids? Kicking. And this heifer spitting. No, my mama would have pulled the car over and squared off with me. No, wouldn't have been none of these. Either them would have been gone. Ben commanded to fight me like a grown man. Closed fist, hard hitting. Throw your hip into it. Hit you in the top of your head. Break your sternum. Something would have happened. No, there ain't no way in the way. I don't know where y'all find these. Man, I used to see some of these kids in the grocery store sometimes acting a fool when I was a kid. You ever seen a kid act so bad, you with your mama, they act so bad, make you act like you got sense. Make you act good. You know what I mean? Because they run, I don't want that. They want this one. Why can't we get that? They're acting a damn fool. You make you just stand there and be like, my mama over here being good. Okay, please don't slap me because I'm over here being good. You know I'm not with her. I don't know her. You didn't see me speak to them kids. I don't know them. I remember the speech you gave me before we got in the store. I remembered it. I have memorized it, been saying it to myself. Please don't slap me in this store. I love you. We all love you. And I appreciate everything that you've done for me. Okay? All right. Let me carry the groceries. All right. All the bags. I will take it. I know I ain't nothing but three. But let me do it because I see the fire growing in your chest. All right? I love you now. That's how I was. Ain't no way in the hell. You kicking and screaming at man, let me tell you something. It wouldn't have mattered if we was in the car going downhill. My mama would have jumped in the back seat and beat the living bejesus. I'm not gonna cuss. Would have knocked the fecal matter out of me. You understand me? My body would have been void. Would have knocked all the doo-doo, the voodoo, and the hoodoo. Man, listen, she would have used me as a brake pad. I'm not lying. I don't know where y'all find these. But we knew long before then. You can get it. Child 8 months ain't never felt the belt. But man, don't get me started. I'ma just say it. She need her ass whooped.